Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I'm finally giving you all my vanity tour. This is something I asked you all in my studio tour 5 to 6 months back, and I wasn't there. Of course, I've abused my vanity, and abhi bahut pasara andar bhara pada hai. So I thought I would declutter some of this with you all, and also extra jo bhi saman hai, I want to get rid of it because ye vanity kafi bada hai. But mera saman bhi bharte jate with every new launch and new PR coming in, I want to make sure that I'm segregating everything out of this.
This is what the vanity looks like from the outside. These are actually chests of four drawers I got from IKEA. This is a chest of four drawers, this is a chest of four drawers. I will try to link it in the description box for you. Upar ke jo elements hai, like this is a real plant that I have. It's a traveler's palm. This is from IKEA. This is my YouTube silver play button, a Bath and Body Works candle. This I think we got from Crawford Market. Ye to maine DIY kiye hai, kafi designer books jo bilkul bhi real nahi hai. These are two of my favorite perfumes that I have on top, and this is a lamp from IKEA again.
If you are interested, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to you so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. बाद हमने सारा कुछ ऑर्गेनाइज कर लिया है. वी हैव ऑल ऑफ द क्लटर ओवर हियर. दिस इज आवर डिसअपॉइंटिंग प्रोडक्ट जो लास्ट व्लॉग में, इसका लास्ट वीडियो होता है. ये सारे मेरी एम्प्टीज है जो बहुत जल्दी आएंगे वीडियो में. सारा कचरा जो निकल आया है, एंड देयर ओवर देयर वी हैव अ बैग फुल ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई एम गोना डोनेट एक्चुअली. And certain products which were like in petty packaging and which I've never used, those will go in the giveaway. Okay, finally it's time to see the completely well organized, aesthetically pleasing, decluttered vanity. So come, let me show you. So the first drawer over here is all of my skincare goodness. I love this drawer. Of course, I open it every single night before bed. First tray over here, these trays are by IKEA, and I will link them in the description if I find them. I have all my Cosrx bottles because I really like these. They all look very even. I use most of them every day and night. This is my oil-free moisturizer. You can see how much I've used it. I have my AHA, my snail mucin, my BHA, my sunscreens right here, some Dr. Shade's tubes. I have my Auriga, which is almost over. Then I have some more serums and some nose strips and Korean Beauty spot patches over here. On the edge over here, I have my three Dot & Key moisturizers that I need on handy. This is the vitamin C one. I have my Hydra Boost over here and also the Cica one over here. So these are just like all of my moisturizers. On the right of this, I have some of my more used serum. I have my Plum Vitamin C, which is almost over. I have Dr. Shade Centella Niacinamide Earth Rhythm Propolis Serum. This I use only when my skin needs healing. Some lip products right here, my Advanced Night Repair by Estee Lauder. Whenever my skin's like breaking out and stuff, I tend to use this. And I have my Mamaearth Lip Balm, a Fla Beauty Lip Balm, the Face Shop Lip Tint, Lip Scrub, lot of lip goodness over here. So over here, I have a lot of the body products I need as soon as I'm out of my shower. I have two of the Buds and Berries body lotion. This is the Tangerine one. This is the Shea Butter one. I have my Davidoff perfume on the go. This is like my everyday scent. Again, my Body Shop Vanilla Mist. This is now going to be very handy for me in the winter. I have the Earth Rhythm Sea Glow and the Jeju Aloe Gel. These are again when my skin is irritated, I need this. And my Dove deodorants also on the go. Love this stuff from Cosrx. This is their original clear pad, AHA, BHA. So I tend to do this once a week. It's like a quick exfoliation on the go. This actually Deep went for their making the skin pantry, and he got this for me. So it's like a body cream. I really like this also. I have some Q-tips over here. Helps remove my makeup, my Vaseline OG. पीछे ना इधर मैंने नेल पॉलिशेस रखे हैं. अभी इतना आई एम नॉट गोना ओपन एंड शो यू. दीज कंटेनर्स आर आल्सो फ्रॉम आईकिया, एंड दीज नेल पॉलिशेस आई डोंट टेंड टू यूज बिकॉज आई डू जेल नेल्स. लाइक यू कैन सी आई ऑलवेज हैव जेल एक्सटेंशंस ऑन. एंड पीछे ऑन दिस साइड आई हैव माई फेस रेजर्स. So I have like, okay, this is hard to open. This is from Carmesi. I keep like a few face razors over here.
that's about it for this drawer all complete.
Okay, so the second drawer is all about jewelry. I have a lot of Western as well as Indian jewelry. A lot of this Indian jewelry gets sent to me by Beatnik, by a lot of Instagram pages, Jewelry Store 91. So many of this is from there. I just have two watches that I own apart from my Apple Watch that I tend to wear on Western outfits. I wear my DW and I wear my Giordano on Indian outfits. And these are like few H&M earrings that I have, jo main rose like everyday videos mein, photos mein, I tend to wear these. This pineapple tray, which is very cute and usually used to be on top over here, is from Landmark Excite. I have some jewelry that's still in packaging that I've yet to open, and on this side of my jewelry drawer I have all of my sunglasses. So my Gucci sunglass, of course, is something that is like my prized possession. I really like this. I tend to wear this almost every day because one, it gives me sun protection, and it's also very gorgeous. These are really big and fancy, but they are also usable. And I have my everyday H&M sunglasses, so these are like vacation pe. Ye to Colaba Causeway se liya tha, ye H&M se liya tha. This is good to like wear on a daily. Again, this is Colaba Causeway and this is H&M, so I keep a mix of everything. These smaller jewelry containers are also from Amazon. They're actually not for jewelry, they're tablet containers, and they tend to link up. Like, ye kaise jode hue hai, ye separate bhi ho sakte hai, so these are easy to travel with. And I've kept like my dainty pieces in this. So I have my dainty lockets, I have some more earrings, ek hi bache hai jinke, aur yeah, all my top piercing earrings are over here. That completes the jewelry drawer. For the third drawer, I have all of my hair care stuff. So here I have my Batiste, my dry shampoo, my hair care spray from Schwarzkopf, my curling cream. These are tall, so I can't keep it standing, so it's separately. In this small dibbi, I have kept some hair pins and rubber bands and stuff. This is like a scalp massager. I don't tend to use it that much, but I have it. And in this big tray that is from IKEA, again, these are all of my hair care products that I'm literally going to use every day. My L'Oreal hair serum, you know, I love this stuff. My curl up cream, I have a fresh tube because my purani wali khatam ho gayi hai. I have the Vela heat protectant. I tend not to use a lot of heat protectant. That's not something I recommend, but I also have the L'Oreal B6 Enforcer, really like this too. I have my Logi Hair, which is like a scalp stimulating serum. Same thing I have from Plum also. Ye wala maine ab tak try nahi kiya hai, but I have it. And my BioLage Matrix Serum, which is almost over. Some hairband, cutesy scrunchies, some comb. Here on this side, I have all my tools. This is like a Minnie Mouse hairband, but along with that, I have hair spark cap. I have my curling wand, which is from Babyliss, my Philips hair straightener. And I have my Philips hair comb straightener. And a blow dryer. This is from Roventa. This is literally so old, it's like from 2010, and it has two attachments to the head. So this has a straightening attachment as well and a blow dryer attachment over here. This is like an organized mess of a drawer because rows utilize hota hai. Mera hair care is done on a daily basis, of course. Finally, we have miscellaneous stuff. So I have so many Bath and Body Works candles over here, some of my favorites over here. Palo Santo, which is almost over. I have Sweater Weather, which I'm waiting for the winters to burn it. I have Fresh Cut Lilacs, which I legit hate, but I have it because I bought it. And I have Paris Cafe over here. I'm waiting for a very special launch to be burning Paris Cafe. And I have some spare cotton. I have Anam's box case and lot of samples from Cosrx, Claire's and stuff like that. And this tray and a lot of like miscellaneous storage stuff. Ki kabhi mujhe dabbo ki kami pade to idhar pade rehte. Ye sare extra dabbe hai. And I have a brand new Calvin Klein Euphoria. This is my favorite perfume, but I'm going to like use it after ek already padi hai na vanity pe. To wo khatam ho jayegi, uske baad I'll use this. And at the back over here, I have a lot of tea light candles. So I try to use them when I need like for shoots and stuff, and that completes my fourth drawer as well. Right side ka jo sabse niche wala drawer hai, usme I have a lot of bags. Mostly these are like pouches jo main travel ke liye use karti hu har ek alag alag jagah se. Ye Miniso se, ye Thailand se hai. This is from the brand Har Koi, this is from Becca, this is from YouTube team, this is from Earth Rhythms. Has so many pouches. Thoda sa right mein aa jaoge to I have all of my nicer bags that I need for like going out purpose. So I have my Aldo bag, aur ye sare ke sath na alag alag straps aate hain. So I have all those straps also in spare over here. I have this bag from H&M. I really like this one actually. This is like a sling purse, so I tend to carry this quite a lot. Isme meri na wallet bhi fit ho jati hai, isliye I like it. Ye wala maine bahut pehle Colaba Causeway se kharida tha. I think you'll still find it there. It's very good for like parties and stuff.
And I have a Miniso bucket bag also, which I really, really like. Bags is something I tend to hoard less, but I have good quality bags that will last me very long. Like, ye sare maine bahut time se mere paas pade. And this is an accessorized bag again. This was very expensive, but I have it since 2010, I want to say. And it's still going strong. It's not peeled off or anything. It's a very nice purse for like parties and stuff like that. So that completes my bag drawer. Third last drawer of the vanity has all of my eyeshadow palettes. I tend to not get rid of any of my old ones also. So I have my Stardust by Cuffs and Lashes. I've like separated it as per international and national, because when I do a lot of makeup tutorials these days, I'm more cautious ki jo India mein nahi milta hai wo main zyada feature nahi kar rahi hu aajkal, because international shipping wagera ka tras hai. So these are most of my Indian brand palettes, and these are most of my international brand palettes. So Morphe, Jeffree Star, Jaclyn Hill, and Desi X Katie. And over here I have Stardust by Cuffs and Lashes. This is the Enchanting eyeshadow palette. This is the Mars palette. I really, really like this palette. I have the Shy Styles X Cuffs and Lashes. I have a lot of the Define eyeliners. I do not like this, so I don't use it that much. I have the Nykaa K eyeshadow palettes. I really, really like these. I have all of the colors in them. And I have something from Wet n Wild, something from Sivana Colors, Elf Smoky palette from Sivana. This is like my OG, sabse purana palette in my collection. Then I have Colourpop, Elf, some cheap glitters from Amazon, L'Oreal gel liner, Miss Less Shimmer Dust, and over here we have some more glitter shadows from Miscellaneous Places. I tend to use them in my tutorials. And again, an OG, the NYX Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette. Agar you know when I got this palette, you have literally been there on my channel forever. Second drawer has all of my lipsticks. I have so many lipsticks that literally this drawer is falling short now. I have kaafi declutter kiye hai. Starting from this side, I have so many of my nude lipsticks. I've not segregated as per brand or budget. Ye khali color ke hisab se segregated hai. So nude lipsticks over here. Here I have my pinks, here are my reds, and here are my burgundy berry toned colors. Some sharpeners at the back over here in this container. And over here I have all of my mascaras. Over here I have my lenses, lashes. I tend to use this brand ka lenses, mujhe suit karte hai. Aur peeche thode lens solutions bhi pade hai, aisa mujhe to kaam nahi aate. I have some eyelash curlers over here. This is like my Kajal eye pencil stuff. And my lip pencils, I need to hold more lip pencils, I clearly don't have enough. These containers, this is from IKEA, this one tray which is joint is from IKEA. And these chote chote, I have local plastic bazaar se liye. Last drawer is literally all of my makeup. This is my favorite drawer, rose use karti hu. Isme sara ka sara mera makeup products hai. Sabse pehle idhar se shuru karte hai. To I have all of my gande brushes, beauty blenders, sare dhone, ye video ke baad main dhone wali hu. Aur is side pe I have all my foundations. I have my Colourbar Weightless Foundation, my Huda Beauty, I don't use this much. I have my NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop, the Rimmel Foundation. I have the Sugar Stick Foundation, the Huda Beauty 4 Filter Stick Foundation. All of my foundations are here. All my concealers are over here. The Wet n Wild Concealer, LA Girl, L'Oreal Infallible. Powders are this side. Love my Laura Mercier, of course. My K-Beauty, Fit Me, Bella Watched. I have affordable, expensive, everything. Really like the Mars Loose Powder also. Then next we have some highlighter goodness. So I have the highlighter from Nykaa. Again, an OG would know. I bought this long bag. The Wet n Wild Highlighters, Mars. We have a Champagne Fizz from K-Beauty. Ronzel Beauty, Elf, so many different brands. I have some liquid highlighters from NYX as well as Swiss Beauty also over here. This is a great product to have. This is like a pack instant brush cleanser. I use this when I have to shoot videos or my eyeshadow brushes gande hote hain, to main fat se use karke isko clean kar leti hu. I have a body glitter shimmer from Soul Body, and this I use on my vacations. Ye aisa shake karo. So sara product is a shimmery body oil. Peeche over here we have all of my blushes. These are my liquid blushes from Henna Henna Beauty. I really like these so much and I tend to use this a lot. I just have one from Rare Beauty, and I have some more powder brushes from different brands, and my bronzers are also over here. The Colourpop, Sivana Colors, Wet n Wild bronzer, and my favorite blushes, Milani is over here, Colourpop is over here. This is from Blue Heaven, and I have Estee Lauder's Duo also over here. Lastly, the last tray over here is literally a cardboard box I got in PR, and this has a lot of my fixing mists. Ye kafi piche hai aur thoda inaccessible hai mere drawer mein, but isme mera MAC Fix Plus, Maybelline Lasting Fix, Inside Cosmetics primer, Blue Heaven primer, a lot of the primers are over here. I just like have to reach once and I get hold of everything, so it's okay. Matlab thoda andar hai, inaccessible hai, but abhi jagah nahi hai kahin aur, to ab main kya hi karu. So this is my makeup drawer all complete, and this literally actually finishes the vanity tour.
That's it, you guys, for this video. I really hope you all enjoyed seeing my complete vanity tour and my makeup and skincare collection. Let me know in the comments, what do you think about my vanity? It's very sorted. I feel like I don't hoard too much. Jaise mujhe lagta hai ki I'm not using this, I tend to give it away to the people I know will use it much better than me, or I try to donate, do giveaways. I don't hoard a lot of makeup, but then I also have to think from the point of view ki mujhe content create karna hai. So I keep a diversity of all different price ranges and markets in my collection. Sound off in the comments and let me know which was your favorite drawer amongst these set of 8 drawers. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sara Score shout out goes to Anushka Shirore. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video, Sara Score shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, adding you a chance to be a part of my next video, Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. We'll be right back.